I suppose from a cobbler's perspective, it's the return of Ricky Holmes as well, isn't it? So, and I know you weren't here when Ricky Holmes
No.
was, obviously, but you're aware of what a special player he was in that special time of cobbler's history.
Yeah, no, I know that he played a huge part in the promotion last year, but that's not to get distracted. It's I'm fully aware of him. We'll have to be mindful of him, but first and foremost about ourselves. There's no sentiment in football. There's no, for me, there should be no homecoming. It's about Northampton. It's irrelevant that the crowd can appreciate Ricky before the game and after it, but for me, he's the opposition, and we need to beat them, and that's the way I approach it. Points are more important to us than a welcome in for Ricky Holmes.
And you got